How to replace the hard disk drive. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the four 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the hard disk drive to the top cover. Grasp the edge of the hard disk drive and firmly lift it up to separate the hard disk drive from the top cover. Remove the hard disk drive. Note: before you can replace the hard disk drive, you need to remove the two metal brackets from the old hard disk drive. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure one of the metal brackets to the hard disk drive. Remove the metal bracket. The second metal bracket is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Position one of the metal brackets on the side of the hard disk drive. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the metal bracket to the hard disk drive. The second metal bracket is replaced in the same manner. Place the hard disk drive into position on the top cover. Replace the four 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the hard disk drive to the top cover. Insert the hard disk drive ribbon cable into the hard disk drive ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place.